Well guys, this is Nobody, and today this Nobody will show you how to update patch 1.7 to 1.8. Well, we are facing a lot of issues while updating patch. So, I'm going to show you that I have changed 1.7 and I'm going to update my patch to 1.8. Well guys, you can see there that I have patch 1.7.568. I'm going to update to 1.8. So, well, I'm going to my Call of Duty folder setup. I will upload these files and the links will be in the description. I'm going to copy these files and I will go to my Call of Duty folder and I will paste there. Okay. Replace it. Now I'm going to run iw3mp.exe. So then after this you have to click on this auto update button. Yes, and click on yes. It will auto update, automatically update into 1.8. You have to install the existing setup.
In the sky, gazing far into the night, I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light shine through for you. For you, for you, for you, for you.
guys. My new update will be done next week. I'm going to start my mobile Thanks for watching, guys. Have a nice day. Allah Hafiz.